Hello children, we shall continue with the sounds that we have learned in the previous session. Shall we read together? Words ending with ib and it. Ib and it. Bib, nib, rib, did, hid, kid, lid. Three letter words ending with in and ip. In and ip. Bin, fin, bin, tin, win, lip, dip, hip, tip, sip, zip. We'll use these words in sentences. Sid is a kid. A bib is on Sid. He has a tin. A nib and a pin are on the tin. Sid is by a bin. The bin has a lid. Let's proceed by reading three letter words ending with og and ob. Og and ob. Let's read together. Dog, fog, hog, jog, log, cob, job, mob, rob, sob. Three letter words ending with oi and op. Oi and op. Boy, joy, toy, cop, hop, mop, pop, and top. Three little words ending with ot and ox. Ot and ox. Can you guess these pictures? Cot, dot, got, hot, not, pot, rot, ox, box, and fox. Three little words ending with odd and ow. Odd and ow. God, cod, nod, pod, rod, cow, how, and now. Let's use these words in sentences. The hot pot has a big dot. The fox is not by the pot. A toy dog is on the box. See Bob jog with the dog. The cop is near the log with a rod. The boy took the hog and the cow near the pot. Three little words ending with un and at. Un and at. Bun, fun, gun, nun, run, sun, butt, cut, hut, nut. at words ending with ug and ub. Ug and ub. Bug, dug, hug, jug, mug, rug, tug, cup, pup, cub, rub, tub. The sun is up and it is hot. He has fun in the tub. See the pup run to the hut. The cub jumps up, up, up. The mug and jug are on the rug. Mum will hug and give me a bun. Thank you, children.